first thing you should do is add cable ties to the section you are repairing. This will keep the tension in the material when you remove the damaged cord. You should then remove the damaged cable from the chair. In your replacement pack, you will find two 2.4m cables and two 1.3m cables. We are repairing the bottom section, so we'll be using the longest cable length. Double the cord over and then begin weaving it through the chair loops. Make sure you pull the cord as tight as you possibly can as you go. This ensures the cord will be long enough for the entire section and the material will remain nice and tight. Your chair is now ready to use. Enjoy!